Pat.
Hello, I'm David.
Gonna be intimidated by a blue box, then you're wrong. No, what? That can't be you in there, David. If it is, I'm coming to get David. What are you doing in my tardy ass? Silly crevice. Was it normal? Hello. What do you want, David?
I've forgotten.
So there's no real point in me talking to you then, is there?
No.
Why don't you go away then? What?
Sorry, I was distracted by a bird having a shit.
Why don't you go away then?
Well, it's a good question, actually. And, yeah, alright then, I'll go. I don't see why not. See you later.
Goodbye.
See you later.
Bye.
Yeah. Hang on a sec. That's my TARDIS, you little crevice! I...
What?
You are a silly twat.
What are you doing here, Eccleston?
I should ask you the same question. You went and crashed into all them bloody buildings over there.
Yeah, well...
There's a reason for that.
What?
He's about to kill you.
What?
Oh, yes.
Can't be bothered.
Why
would
you kill me?
Russell G. Davis wants you dead, Eccleston.
Why?
Well, because basically you don't turn up to conventions
anymore.
I don't
see why I have to.
Well, John turns up.
Who?
John Pertwee.
Who's that?
Oh, yeah, he's dead.
Oh, yeah, well, Peter turns up.
What about the dead thing?
The director just told me to come on and say John turned up. I don't bloody know. I just do what I'm told. Came from a Series 4 preview. You know, standing there with bloody Freem Agyeman, you know, but touching my coat and all of that.
David, I don't see why I have to come to a convention because I'm not the doctor anymore. You're the doctor, so why don't you bloody go?
Now, you see, I said that as well. But the thing is, Russell loves you because there was that time, remember, at the party when you had Russell's...
Oh, yeah. Of course, the lawsuit thing.
But, Eccleston.
What?
Can you feel that?
Yeah, I can actually, but I sneeze.
No, Eccleston.
Oh, shoot!
No. Can you feel that?
You hear the drums?
Eccleston, can you hear the drums?
Yeah, I can.
Do you know what's coming?
What?
Oh, no.
A Mickey take of my Series 4
preview!
There's this man who I met long ago. He changed my life. He lived in this strange blue box. And whenever you see this blue box, you come shout for me. Because I want to see him once in a while.
Stop your heart, Eccleston!
What?
Well, this is a waste of trailer time.
Oh no!
Yeah.
Can I go now?
No, for me.
Brick face.
Zapoye.
I told you to stop smoking.
Cigarette, I ate.
You do realise you've been talking to me.
I was off Eccleston, even though you tried to steal my TARDIS. It's not good, is it? It's just not good.
What do I have to do now? Go back?
What the
the hell are you talking about? This used to be mine.
Yeah? You quit. Deal with it.
Just one thing. That explains your voice.
What?
No wonder you're Northern.
Do you know what we were saying?
What?
About the TARDIS landing.
Yeah.
It's like when you're a kid. When you sit at home watching Doctor Who with Tom Baker, you still can't quite believe it, because all it is a TV show. I can feel it.
Can you?
The That's turn of reality. The Doctor Who universe is coming into reality, and I can feel it.
We're falling through the TV screens, you and me, clinging to the very skins of this text before we let go.
The script's gone, David. The script has gone.
But I can't do my series without the script. I'm losing my voice, I'm turning back Scottish. I'm David Tennant. Oh, no, this is not good, Oh, well, No, Eccleston, we've got to escape together. We've got to escape, we've got to try and...
We've
got to find Russell T. Davis. No, David.
I know. Let's go to find Russell, and in the next episode, you'll find out what we do to him.
No, this is not good. This is not... My name's David McClellan. I was on... You're right, Miranda. My hair's changing.
Eccleston.
What are we going to do? I've got to go. What am I going to do?
I've got to go.